China's President Xi Jinping on Friday pledged an additional $3 billion in aid over the next 3 years to help developing countries recover from the COVID-19 pandemic. He also proposed setting up an international forum on vaccine cooperation. It is imperative for us to reject vaccine nationalism and make vaccines more accessible and affordable for developing countries, Xi Jinping added.